Smells like coyote guts.
Jesus!
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know.
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard. Get out here. We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're heading to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream? Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in!
We need a ride.
So
The Lost Camp. Ooh, I got some fond memories of this place.
The asshole's here. They slipped. Ice took a hold of this whole place.
You're lost. You are not forgotten, brothers. Go find that motherfucker.
I got you them bombs and that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pranks. Sit tight, Luke.